Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Teller Youth Life Changing Tuesday. The science and the technology we have is way ahead of the trend, and the stories we share are real and they'll change your life. This is not about a question of, will it help me with my health? Teller Youth helps everyone to get healthier and younger. It's just a matter of time. We have Dr. Tina Johnson and Dr. Chris Morris with us. They are internationally renowned educators, naturopathic practitioners, and the formulators of our life-changing products. Good morning, Dr. Chris and Dr. Tina.
Well, good morning, Anthony, and good morning, everyone out there and joining us this morning. It's so good to have you on board. Thanks for that introduction, Anthony. And Dr. Tina, good morning.
Good morning, Dr. Chris. Hello, Anthony. Welcome to our new guest this morning, and great to hear all of our members that are on a weekly basis. So great to hear all your voices. And we talk about rejuvenation because we are the rejuvenation company. Why? So many companies talk about anti-aging, and anti-aging is a very good thing. We just take it a step further. As Anthony mentioned in the beginning, we are ahead of the trend. We have been ahead of the trend. Our products work to actually rejuvenate the body, to reverse imbalances and help the body naturally take over its own processes and regulation. And when we do this, we see so many fascinating results. And we do this with our very specific signal molecules. And when we talk about signal molecules, it's the language that the body uses and to coordinate and orchestrate all of the systems. We call those the applications of the body. So we have a really good metaphor. And if you could think of it this way, we work at the very foundational level where we're talking about the cells of the body. And when we're young, if you see this picture here on the left-hand side, our cells are like these cell phones, right? They're smartphones. These cells that we have are, you know, they communicate really well with each other. There's these applications on our smartphones. That is a metaphor for all the different functions that our cells perform. So many and very efficiently. Again, the cells talk to each other, they communicate, those signal molecules are there. And then we start to move into aging and accelerated aging. What does that mean? It means that we begin to downgrade our cells, and it's more like moving to a rotary dial phone. Our functions become less efficient, communication slows or stops between cells, and we lose energy. We start to feel like we don't have enough energy anymore because it takes a lot of energy for these cells to function, right? There's a lot of energy inside of cells as well. But then as we age and those that declines, we start to feel those imbalances in the body. That's when the symptoms show up. That's when we know our imbalances or our aging is ahead of us because we have it going on in the body. Pain, lack of sleep, can't handle stress, emotional challenges, that's how it shows up. No matter what age you are with these imbalances, or even if you want to just prevent, you reintroduce the signal molecules from Teller Youth into the body as though when we were young. These are the signal molecules that we had when we were young to help the communication, upgrade the efficiency of these functions and applications in the cell. And that's what happens. We build and rebuild and rebuild at that cellular level. It starts to communicate. They start to communicate better. Energy increases, and all these functions happen more efficiently. The imbalances go away and we start to feel balanced again. It's so fascinating because when we work at the cellular level, then we know that the cells are getting healthier, the tissue gets healthier, the organs get healthier, the systems get healthier. And here is a cross section of a cell. These are the signal molecules that I was referring to. We have trillions and trillions of these signal molecules. These are what decline. This is what helps tell our cells what to do And these signal molecules dock into these receptor sites. Our formula also rebuilds these receptor sites, and this is why the communication becomes more efficient. So you can have a whole bunch of signal molecules in the body, but you have to rebuild these antenna or these receptor sites on the outside of the cell. And they're like a dense forest. And what happens is these signals dock in and tell the cell internally what functions it needs to perform. Okay. And Dr. Chris, you want to talk more about this cross-section of a cell?
I do. This is a great time to introduce the fact that the body has a lipid system and an aqueous system. It's fats and waters. You can see that the boundaries of our organs and cells specifically have a phospholipid layer. This is a fatty tissue layer. And this is what allows this separation from the inside and the outside of the cell, and the barrier that, you know, allows the good things in and the bad things out. So it's so important to understand that this communication that goes on that we introduced with the tele-youth, we also support with tele-omega, our newest formula that introduces the essential fatty acids that allow for the development of the phospholipid layers. And in our next slide, we're going to see that this is the newest product, as I mentioned, called tele-omega. And it's the essential fatty acids, the fats that we all need, but we don't produce in the body. So we have to get them from an outside source. So if they're not obtained from our foods, then we need to supplement them. And we selected the most bioavailable and the purest form of these essential fatty acids from krill oil. So tele-omega is a phenomenal formula that has the three components that the essential fatty acids that we need, but they're in a phospholipid form, so they're very bioavailable, and they go right into the body and make those layers that we talked about. And also it has choline. Choline is a very unique supplantifier of fats, meaning it helps to help break down fats in the body so that if you have congestion in the liver or congestion in your cardiovascular system, you know, you build up the cholesterols and the fats in the bloodstream. The choline helps break those down. And so you have an added benefit with the tele-omega, with the phospholipid form of the essential fatty acids and the choline that's in there to help break down the fat deposits that are, you know, inappropriate in the body. And then also there's astaxanthin. Astaxanthin is a very unique anti-inflammatory, antioxidant. And we all know that, you know, breakdown happens with stress that causes inflammation, and inflammation causes further degeneration in the body. So now you're taking a very unique formula that supports the introduction of the essential fats and the ability to reduce inflammation and regeneration process throughout the whole body. Dr. Tina, anything you want to add?
I do. You know, this formula, along with our tele-youth, it's a 1-2 comprehensive way to really bring the body back into its youth. You mentioned that we break down bad fats. And, you know, so many people have non-alcoholic fatty liver disease, and they're getting this because of the bad fats that we're eating and the chemicals and, you know, just the poor lifestyle and the things that we're exposed to today. And we can break down and convert those bad fats, move them out of the body, and again, reopen up the liver. And so many different things happen. The efficiency of our cells get better and better when we break that down. The other thing is we love how bioavailable our tele-omega is, because even if you don't have a gallbladder, the essential fats will go right to that phospholipid layer on the outside of the cell to rebuild the cells. Very different from other fish oils. Other fish oils have to be processed through the gallbladder, through the liver. And so it's a very unique way to get direct to the cells without having to break it all down in the gallbladder and liver.
Just another great way to just enhance communication. And here we see this chart. It's really remarkable because it shows how we're energy beings first. You know, it all starts with the ability to make energy, and the energy facilitates cellular function, and cellular function make, you know, good healthy tissues and the organs make up the systems. And you see the key systems that are required for healthy communication. So you have the immune system that, you know, defends and regenerates the body. You have the endocrine system with the hormones. And here's a great time to introduce the fact that TeleYouth has the ability to mediate stress. It's clinically shown to mediate stress. And what that means on the endocrine system is that you reduce the stress hormones, the cortisols, and now the body has the building material in the endocrine system to make the energy hormones, the hormones that keep us young, the testosterones that build the tissue, the estrogens, you know, needed for balance, and the good DHEA that is, you know, known as the youth hormone. So now you're making the good hormones to give us the energy and vitality to get through life. And then, of course, the nervous system that, you know, facilitates the communication throughout the body and our mental clarity and cognitive skills and abilities. So that happens with the communication of the neurotransmitters that significantly are applied through the nervous system and, of course, the cardiovascular system. You know, the microcirculation in the body, it only allows one blood cell at a time to go through the capillaries. And not only is just one blood cell at a time through the capillary, it has to fold itself. And this is where we can appreciate that phospholipid layer. It has to be made with these good fats that you get from the teleomega. And if it's not, then usually you were ingesting the bad fats, you know, the fats that come from the processed foods, you know, the fats that we call trans fats that harden the surface of the cell and cause the congestion in the cardiovascular system so that these cells stick together and they can't pass through the microcirculation. So there's a real chain reaction that happens here that teleomega and TeleYouth facilitate the energy production and the good healthy cell production and the reversal of all the conditions that build up with age and stress. Dr. Tina.
And everybody has stress. We're all going to have stress. We just have to be able to know how to work with that stress. How do we mediate that stress? You know, we talk about bad fats. Now, just go out to a restaurant and eat, and you're going to end up getting bad fats in the body. So just a lot of people will say, well, no, I don't really get bad fats. I don't really have those, you know. And it's like, we just have to be so aware that we are so overexposed with those bad fats. So TeleYouth, along with TeleOmega, our other formula we were just talking about, is incredible to completely change around that cardiovascular system. And Dr. Chris mentioned the stem cell system. I'm going to back up. This stem cell system is really important when we're talking about, you know, reversing what's going on in the body. And when we're looking at reversing what's going on in the body, you have to have the energy first, and you start rebuilding the energy, and then the stem cells. Let's talk about those stem cells. First of all, our formulas are not stem cell formulas. They are signal molecule formulas. And what happens in the body is, you know, we have a pool of stem cells. And if you're alive, you have your own stem cells. What we need to do is we need to tell the stem cells again, as though we are young, to go back to work, to do the repair. And so if you could imagine in the body, every single one of us has this going on. There's damaged cells that are always signaling for repair. And we reestablish this signaling with our formula. And we also have marine collagen in TeleYouth. This is very important because it helps us to build rebuild our healthy bones. And collagen is so prolific throughout the body. And we have to have those healthy bones because in the large bones, that's where the stem cells are produced. So we need to keep our bones good and healthy. Those stem cells then get released into the bloodstream. And we have three ingredients that are fabulous for accelerating the release of the stem cells from the bone tissue into the system. And our aloe vera gel extract, this is a 400-to-1 concentrate. What that means is that you cannot buy this off a shelf. You'd have to eat a lot of fresh aloe vera in order to get that into your system. No one can possibly do that. So our 400-to-1 concentrate, along with our chaga and our rhodiola, we can release up to 800% more stem cells to circulate throughout the body. Now that's a great thing. And a lot of formulas that, you know, they can kind of help with some of this process. Where we shine is with the fertilized tissue extract, partnering with our L-arginine, we activate the stem cells. The stem cells can be circulating throughout the body, but they might not hear or get the signal connected to them to tell them where to go to that damaged site. We complete this cycle, and the fertilized tissue extract and the L-arginine are those signal molecules that actually connect with that damaged cell that's signaling for repair so that it can repair. This is such an amazing cycle that works so well. And the example I'll give is my Uncle Richard at the age of 70. Terrible tremors, terrible moods. I mean, he was going downhill pretty quickly. And we started to work with him when he was on 7 medications. We did not have access to the fertilized tissue extract when we were working with him. So we were trying the anti-aging approach where we were trying to slow the progression of his disease or his imbalances. And it was okay, but it wasn't optimal. And then we introduced the fertilized tissue extract with a formula that we were working with. And wow, all of a sudden his tremors stopped. Within 6 months, they were completely gone. His depression was lifted. He went from 7 medications to 1. He went back out golfing. He could sign his name and not be embarrassed out in public. Life happened again for him. Amazing. 5 years later, at the age of 75, he remarried. He's still remarried today, guys, you know, in his 80s and loving life. So, and still golfing, by the way. So, anyway, Uncle Richard was amazing. When we saw this happen with him, we knew we were on to something special. Dr. Chris, do you have anything to add before we move to the next one?
Well, it's such a great story, and it's just one of many, many, many stories that we have that show how we can reverse this accelerated aging process. And on the next slide, we actually show a chart here that as we age, you know, our cellular engines, the mitochondria, where we make the energy in the cell, starts to decline. Our stem cells decline, as Dr. Tina mentioned, and the ability to reverse this process allows us to get back our energy, get back the ability to regenerate and rejuvenate. And it really all starts with the ability to mediate stress. And the chart on the right-hand side shows that through mediating stress that we measured by the reduction of cortisol, that's the stress hormone, we can show that athletes put through intense exercise were able to mediate their stress levels by as much as 50%, shown in the cortisol markers in their blood. Men and women that were tested through the ages of 18 to, I believe it was, 35 through 65, showed the reduction of their stress levels by, taking the fertilized tissue extract that we have in the Teleuth. So here's an opportunity for everyone to mediate what causes chronic degenerative disease. It's called the stress defense that we initiate in the body that allows us to reverse the process of what causes this accelerated aging and this chronic degenerative disease. And it also impacts how we make energy or don't make energy, because when we have so much stress in our lives and in our environment, we go from a energy-making mode to a defense mode. And this is just a natural impact of the immune system. The immune system knows that it's so important to defend and survive beyond just, you know, going through the regular energy-making processes. So now your mitochondria can shift back from defense to making energy so that you feel vital and strong again. Your stem cells can, you know, start regenerating and reprocessing. So these charts are so significant to allow you to make the claims of what you're going to experience by taking your Teleyouth and your Teleomega. Dr. Tina.
Absolutely. And we like to show right there at the cellular level on the left-hand side, these are red blood cells. This is a live cell analysis, a snapshot of Bobby's blood work before she took her Teleyouth. And you can see these cells don't look very healthy. They're agglutinated, they're clumped together. There's very little energy in here. You can see, you know, when they're all clumped together, the circulation doesn't work. And, you know, this is the basis of imbalances, disease. When you start to see it in the blood, you know that your symptoms are ahead of you. In other words, those imbalances are kind of screaming at you. And when we see the blood on the right-hand side, look at the massive change. The cells are round and healthy. You can see this ionic energy on the outside of the cells. This is 45 minutes after taking 4 Teleyouth. You can see the oxygen, the energy on the inside of the cell. And this is what we need, this healthy blood work. And this is the very foundation. We start at the cellular level and we continue to help the body shift and change at that cellular level. And that's how we start to see the different progression of health and wellness and reversing those imbalances, starting at the foundation, not going after a symptom. So it doesn't matter what symptom you have. When you change at this very foundational level, the body is going to change. Your symptoms are going to become diminished or gone. And again, we're ahead of the trend. If everybody knew just how this worked, we would never be able to keep enough in stock. Right, Dr. Chris?
Exactly. And, you know, it's unfortunate when you realize that the number one cause of death in the Western cultures is cardiovascular disease. And here's just a very simple way of reversing the stress that happens that causes the cardiovascular disease, to open up the circulation again so that the energy can flow, the nutrients can flow into the tissue and build the body back. So, you know, it's something that's so preventable, and we have a solution right before your eyes that you can see how the difference happens in minutes. Even though you might not feel it when you take your Teleyouth and your Teleomega, you can see that it's working with this microscopic evaluation of the blood. So we just are so excited to be able to help everyone understand our very unique formulas. Like you say, they're ahead of the curve, and they deal with the number one, you know, ailment and condition in this Western culture that we live in.
Exactly. And you mentioned this is the stress defense mode. Look at the blood is in a stress defense mode. And over here on the right, it's in the energy producing mode. It's healthy, flowing. So here it is. You can visually see it for yourself, the before and after within 45 minutes.